Hi and welcome to my channel, Crochet with Nona, and today we'll show you how to make this beautiful headband for the girl. It's about 5, 6, 7 years old, and so I have, when it's ready, it should be, it's about 40, 45, 46 centimeters, and let me check how many, just a moment. And it should be about 6 centimeters. No, wait. Okay, so it's very easy. And every two row it will be repeat. And I'm using Karen 1 pound and hook 3.5 millimeters. So I will show you what I'm using. Okay, and also I use this purse. It's for from dollar store, it's 250 bits, and for $1. And also to connect it, this headband, you can use, just you can connect it. Or I found in a dollar store, Dollar Tree, so these buttons, maybe I will use pink. I don't know yet, I'm just thinking. Okay, but it's matched. It's the same color. Okay, and for that I'm using hook size. I don't know which is hook size, but it fit my bit. Okay, so this one is 1.55 millimeter. Okay, so we can start. And again, I'm using Karen 1 pound. You can use Red Heart. It's the same. Or it looks like it will be the same 46 centimeter when you finish your work, or about 6 centimeter in the width, okay? And or impeccable, so it will be the same size. Okay, so we will start with 8 chain. So it's slip knot. I'm not gonna count it. So we will make 8 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And I will show you what I'm doing so it's easy to copy it. Okay, now I will make one more chain. It says eight chain plus one. So I make one more. Now I will skip 2 chain, 1 and 2. And the third one, I will make one double crochet. So skip 2 and the third one, make double crochet. It's very easy project and it's great for beginners. And it's very easy. So now I have 2 double crochet. And we'll make another one into next stitch. Okay, next stitch, it's double crochet. Next one. So total, it should be 8 double crochet. So let me check how many I have right now. Okay, so I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, so total 8 double crochet. We can copy it so it's easy to use it. Okay, now we start row 2. So what we're going to do, we started with 2 chain, 1 and 2, turn your work, and the next stitch just make front post double crochet. So how I'm making it, don't use this stitch, okay, just use this one. At first front post double crochet. Okay, next stitch it will be the same front post double crochet. So now we have three. First one I will count like one. First, second, and third. Okay, now in the next stitch, I'm going to make two beans, I'm sorry. So I will make it, I will need to use it five times. So yarn over, insert your hook, it's one time. And don't do like this, so it will be to make it straight, just make it a little like this. Okay, it's one time, second time, third time, three, four, and five. Okay, now connect all stitches together and secure. Okay, now we need to make another one. Another pin, it will be the same five times. Yarn over, insert your hook. It's one time, two, three, four, and five. Okay, now all stitches together and secure. Okay, now we need to make three front post double crochet into next stitches. Total it should be three. So it first one, так это will be two, and three. So total it should be three on one side and three on another side. So what we have right now, so now we cannot see what we're doing, but you will see after third row. Okay, so on this side I have one, two, three. This one is count like a first front post double crochet, so three. We have two beans and three front post double crochet. Okay, so it's row two. Now we will start row three. And we started again with two chain. One and two. Now turn your work and make a back post double crochet into next stitch. We're not using this two. So what I'm doing, just yarn over and insert your hook from the back. So it should be first back post double crochet. Okay, now we need to make another back post double crochet. Okay, total we have three. One, two, three. Now we need to make two beans into the same space between these two beans. So five times yarn over, one, two, three, four, and five. I try six times, I try four, but five I found it's more, it looks much better. Okay, so first pin is ready, we just need to secure. Okay, now we need to make another bin into the same space. So yarn over, insert your hook. Now we have three yarns on the hook. Second time. Now we have one, two, three, four, five yarn on the hook. Okay, third time. Four. And five. Now all yarns together and secure. Okay, now we need to make one, two, three back post double crochet. Okay, so from the back, take one, two, and three. Okay, so row three is ready. And just to remind you what we did it. Okay, now we have row four. So it will be the same round row two. So we started with two chain, one, two, turn your work, and make front post double crochet, one, and two. Okay, total we have three. One, just to chain, it's count like one, one, so three. And now into this space between these two beans, we need to make another two beans. So yarn over, insert your hook. Don't tighten it. No, don't make it too tight. One, we have three yarn. Two, three, four, and five. Okay, now all yarns together and secure. Okay, now we need to make another bean into the same space. So yarn over, insert your hook at one, two, three, four, and five. All yarn together and secure. Okay, now we need to make three front post double crochet into every stitch. So, like this. We're not using this one because it would look different. Like it's one, two, and three. Okay, so we finish this row. It looks like this. Now you see what we're doing. And so it's row four. You can copy it. Okay, and row five. Row five, it will repeat row three. So all old number, it will repeat row three. 5, 7, 9, 11, 13. How many do you need? And row six, and all even number, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, how many you need, will repeat row four. So I'll remind you again, it's row three and row four. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video, and just continue how many rows you need to make. And you can use beads, or you can use this purse, or you can use maybe flowers or another decoration. So I hope your baby girl or grandkids, it will be happy. They will like it, I'm sure. Okay, so again, it's about 6 centimeters. Let me measure it again. Yes, 6 centimeter and 46 in total. Okay, I hope you enjoy this video, and if you enjoy, could you please subscribe and like. Thank you for watching.